What's up guys, Mike here. So we're using the Ultimate Scraper Pro today, or I'm about to. I'm showing you guys how to use it. So I'm gonna click on my tab right here. I'm gonna go ahead and click yes, and then I'm gonna type in.
You'll get your own password, don't worry. Don't try and copy ours, it's secret.
Let's see, let's try this.
It's so good, Mike can't get in.
There we go. Boom, that's all you have to do. So from here, if you're not a dummy, you can figure out how to use it. It's really simple. It's like if you've ever been on Google, you can probably use this thing, dude. You just click on one of the websites that you want to start with. Typically, I'll start with Craigslist. I'll just move around the board. Start with Craigslist, type in your keyword, select how many hours old you want your ads to be, click on the locations, click on which category you usually go to manually go on Craigslist, your subcategory, and click start. Is that easy. Get on it, guys. Ultimate Scraper Pro, links at the bottom.